What's up, YouTube Nation? It's your boy Anthony, Naked Duck Adventures. Chilling. Gonna do a little salmon fishing today on the Sacramento River. Of course, some of you might recognize the spot. It's one of my favorite spots to do salmon fishing. This is a spot where I caught that 15 pounder last October of last year, so out here to hopefully do it again. Many of you might know one of the guys that I followed, JU from JU Nation. Shout out to Johnny United. He was out here a couple of days ago and looked like there was a pretty decent sized salmon that he got on film jumping, so make sure you check that out. Give him props, let him know that you heard about him. If you're first time checking out his videos, let him know you heard about him from Anthony Duckworth. That would be awesome. Got my boy Connor down here fishing. Down there, got his pole out with a little night crawler on it. He's been throwing a chatterbait. I don't think the bass are quite moving around yet. I haven't seen any. Did see a really, really big, well, I didn't see it, I actually heard it. Heard a huge splash about 20, 25 feet out off the bank this morning when I first got here. I got here at like 10 to 4. It was dark. So, I don't know if a beaver was swimming through and slapped his tail or if it was a fish, but it sounded like a fish to me and it sounded really, really big. So, we're going to do the salmon fishing today. My lure of choice is crap. My lure of choice is, if some of you don't know, is the chartreuse flying sea with the silver blade. That's the only color I've ever had any luck on out here in this river on salmon, is either with it's always been a chartreuse, but it's either had the glow in the dark blade on it or a silver blade. Those are the only two that's been productive for me. I haven't caught any on any other colors, but I'm running low on my flying seas. Actually, I went out to the Oroville outlet, the spillway out there in Oroville, and seen some salmon jumping. There was quite a few jumping out there, but was out there like 7 hours and didn't get a single hit, didn't get no takes, no nothing. Some guys were out there flossing, they wasn't even hooking up, so they were kind of finicky out there. So but hopefully there's some swimming through here about another hour or two. Hopefully we'll at least hook up with one and make this a good video. If not, at least it's I'm out on the water being a little productive, or trying to anyway, shooting these videos and stuff. And yeah, so you guys stay tuned and we'll see what we can't catch. Thank you.
hook tied on yet, because I need your leader.
What the hell? What you got a snap lock on here for?
I could have just gone to throw on.
Thank you. I got other flying seeds, but I'm not that worried about it. But that pissed me off, because that was brand new. I mashed the button, I don't know why it didn't cast. Felt like I was hung up. By Reggie's. Why are you gonna run it by Reggie's? Why? You got line, I can put line on it right here. I got a spool of 12-pound P-line up there in my car. I got 12-pound test P-line in my car right now. Going like this, it's doing that thing's out there doing its job, the current's trying to pull it.
Okay.
But the weight's holding it down. And I could teach you another method on how to do that too. But we gotta get more line on that rod first. How you know when the salmon are here? my rod bent so bad because I started really quick to get it in so I could get off the rock.
Damn.
Got a net?
Yes, I do.
Thank you.
Look at here. You got the color that I want. You're throwing chartreuse.
Appreciate you.
You're in my hole. Well, you're not in my hole, but you stole my fish.
Sorry, I would have fished right there if you weren't here.
Oh, you're good, brother. You're good. What's your name?
Kenny.
Kenny, my name's Anthony Duckworth. This will be on YouTube tonight.
No worries.
She ain't ready yet. I'm gonna set this down right here.
This is what a salmon looks like.
You got an extra one of these?
Nah, I'm gonna give you this one right here.
The salmon?
Nah, the fine sea.
I thought you were going to give me the salmon. I was like,
nah, that's my first one of the year. Flying sea you could have.
You wanna... Hey, Connor. In that backpack, in the big pocket, there's a scale. Got my camera behind you there, bro?
There we go. Yeah, right here on the edge.
Look at this, baby. Look at this chrome. Out the ass. Hell yeah. I'm gonna come steal your spot.
Nah, I'm done. That's you.
Yeah, I'm done after this.
Good luck.
Hey, bitch. I got pliers if you need them. We can get the hook out.
I just got it right now. I'm done. I've only been out for like 30 minutes.
That's it.
Same pocket. Quit messing. Quit pulling on it.
Okay.
Cause you're rolling it out.
All right.
Bye. In that same pocket, this plier.
No, I just woke up. Like I couldn't. I woke up at five, so I
get
those
pliers for me.
Definitely.
I did.
Bye.
He's getting pliers.
You ain't gotta worry about bleeding it out. It's hard to bleed for you.
Damn, this is a monster. Yeah, hit right off that little edge right there.
Never mind, I got it. You want to zoom in on the scale, you can, so you can get the weight.
I got that. I think I'm taking the
hold, hold it like this. All right, guys, look at here. What's your name once again?
Kenny.
This is Kenny, first salmon of the season. Look at that weight, 15.10 ounces, almost a 16 pound salmon. Say what's up to the YouTube nation.
What's
Kenny
up, YouTube?
All right, brother.
Oh, you wanted a picture? You want a picture holding a scale?
Oh, no, I'm all right.
And you said what?
I seen you over there and I just seen this spot open.
Well, hell, if I'd have known, I'd come up here. That could have been mine. I don't know if it does. Hold on. I'm trying not to touch the string too much.
Nah, no worries.
I got blood on me. Good tip, brother. Good
appreciate
tip.
It.
Check it out, make sure it's clear. If not, I'll take another one for you.
Oh, nah, it's good. Well, you can take that one.
I'm not gonna steal you like a lure, bro.
No, that's good, dude.
That's.
I mean,
I got one. I got a chartreuse one, but it's got a solid chartreuse blade. It doesn't have that silver on it.
Mm-hmm.
But I got an orange one.
Okay.
I'll probably come up here and start casting with the orange.
All right. Yeah, he hit right off that ledge right there. That drop hit right there.
Hit or miss. Homeboy out here ain't even been here 30 minutes. First cast. And look.
Like third cast.
Oh, was that the third cast?
Third cast?
Third cast, and look what he caught. See, they're here, brother. I'm going to come up above you.
Yeah, no, go ahead.
No, I was talking to Connor.
Good girl, brother, good girl.
That's me. What was your YouTube again?
Anthony Duckworth.
Anthony Duckworth.
Yeah. It'll say Naked Duck Adventures underneath it.
Okay.
Hopefully there's more.
There should be.
But you never know, right?
Yeah. Bro, you should switch up right now. That's why when I hear I'm going for striper, I'm like, going for striper?
He's still new to fishing.
Uh-huh.
And he'll probably start fishing for those now.
Uh-huh. Yeah, no, that's why when I was like, you want for striper? I mean, striper, you got all year to go for striper, you know what I mean?
I'm salmon fishing. So basically, he's going for whatever bite.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Appreciate you.
No problem, bro. I'm going to see if I can do that.
You got it.
Get lucky and there'll be another one.
That is a beautiful catch, though.
Thank
beautiful
you.
Catch.
I'm glad I got that on video.
And I'm on a diet too. I've been on a diet for months and I've been eating a lot of fish. So it'll do you
some good. Allergic to fish, but my wife would love me to come home with something like that.
All right, appreciate it. Yeah, when he hooks up, you just gotta run and grab with that net too. You know what I mean?
Yeah, you just hold the net and I'll tell you what to do.
Yep.
All
right.
Now you see what a flying seal will catch you out here during salmon season.
That's a big fish.
15 pounder.
Appreciate it.
Not a problem, brother.
Enjoy that.
I will.
Oh, you know he is.
And you see how they fight?
He just took off as soon as he got up here. He's like, nope.
That's what they do. They hit right on the drop off. Yeah, I told you, they don't. He's only about 5-10 feet out. They cruise right along the edge of the bank. They don't go far. If I have a chartreuse, get my chartreuse out with the chartreuse blade on it. He was actually going to give me that lure that he just caught that salmon on. Man, that's awesome. That gets you pumped and makes you want a salmon fish. Like I said, all you got to do is get that blade to get it in front of it and get that blade to flash it. They will smack it. And you just never know where they're going to be. Yeah. That's what we come here for.
that one. I might get lucky and catch one through here too. It's all about timing, you know. At first I thought he was hung until I saw the splash. I was like, oh shit, he's hooked up.
About the coffee, really?
Not at all.
See, I got I got this pink one with the silver blade right here. You'd have to, if you have an inline weight that you can lock in place so it doesn't slide your line, yes. But if it's going to, if you don't have one and it's going to slide your line, make a leader for it.
Okay.
Give it like a 2-foot leader. Tell you what to do.
Yep.
Right. Now you see what a flying seal catch you out here during salmon season.
That's a big fish.
15 pounder.
Appreciate it.
Not a problem, brother.
One. Enjoy that.
I will.
Oh, you know here.
And you see how they fight?
He just took off as soon as he got up here.
right on the drop off. Yeah, I told you they don't. He's only about 5-10 feet out. They cruise right along the edge of the bank. They don't go far. Look and see if I have a chartreuse, get my chartreuse out with the chartreuse blade on it. He was actually going to give me that lure that he just caught that salmon on. Man, that's awesome. That gets you pumped and makes you want a salmon fish. Like I said, all you got to do is get that blade to get it in front of it and get that blade to flash it. They will smack the shit out of it. And you just never know where they're going to be. Until I saw the splash.
Yeah.
So he's hiding with the salmon?
I don't think he cares about the coffee, really.
Not at all.
See, I got I got this pink one with the silver blade right here. You'd have to, if you have an inline weight that you can lock in place so it doesn't slide your line, yes. But if it's gonna, if you don't have one and it's gonna slide your line, make a leader for it.
Okay.
Give it like a 2-foot leader. Kenneth just came out here on his third cast with a chartreuse flying C, half silver blade, half chartreuse blade. I don't have any of those. The only chartreuse I have is, I have this one with a chartreuse blade, and I have another chartreuse that has a black blade.
rocket. I went out there to Sand Cove one time. Bunch of people out there throwing chartreuse and oranges and pinks. This one Asian guy shows up with a red, with a gold blade, which is hard to find unless you go online and order them yourself. Within 40 minutes, he's already caught three. He lost the first one because I was stupid, didn't wait for it to get tired, and I tried to net it as soon as it came in, and my net pulled his hook out. I felt like shit, dude. I thought he was going to kick my ass. He goes, hey, shit happens, bro. I was like, I'm not going to net for you no more. I'm sorry. You know, it's my first time trying to net with this thing, so I'm not really sure what the fuck I'm doing. And he threw it right back out there, caught another one. Took it off, bled it, threw it out there, caught another one. Caught his limit within 40 minutes. I felt it get heavy, that's why I jerked like I did. Just as soon as I seen you running toward your rod, I knew I had your line. That's why I quit reeling.
that's what the flying seal do to your lungs. should have let him give me that lure. Thank you. haven't, the one salmon caught out here today, and it wasn't on the end of my rod, but congratulations to Kenneth for catching his first salmon of the year, 15 pounder. Can't get any sweeter than that. You guys stay tuned. Remember, if you like the content, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, hit that notification bell, and notify you when I post new videos. And don't forget to leave me a comment, shout outs or whatever. I'll be happy to give shout outs to whoever y'all want to have a shout out to. And this is Anthony. We'll catch you next time. There you have it, the one salmon caught out here today, and it wasn't on the end of my rod, but congratulations to Kenneth for catching his first salmon of the year, 15 pounder. Can't get any sweeter than that. You guys stay tuned. Remember, if you like the content, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, hit that notification bell, and notify you when I post new videos. And don't forget to leave me a comment, shout outs or whatever. I'll be happy to give shout outs to whoever y'all want to have a shout out to. And this is Anthony. We'll catch you next time.